Welcome to an early edition of Pop Snap, your popular culture snapshot. So, fan favorite Parks and Rec is doing what we thought they'd never do. They did a reunion episode that airs tonight at 8:30 p.m. on NBC. I didn't think you'd want to miss that. It only took 45 minutes to get the cast on board to raise funds for Feeding America's COVID-19 Response Fund, helping food banks nationwide. Since they had already explained what happened to the characters well past present day, the writers were challenged with figuring out how the characters would fit into this 2020 storyline, and the actors all being quarantined was another challenge. They had to find creative ways to explain why couples weren't in the same room. But in spite of all of this, they got a script together in just 3 days. Can you believe that? The actors were their own crew, shooting their scenes over a period of 4 days. In addition to the entire main cast, half a dozen special guest stars will be popping up in the episode, so don't miss it. And over 200 celebrities, entertainers, artists, and leaders will be appearing in the Call to Unite, a 24-hour live stream event starting at 8 p.m. Eastern Time on Friday, May 1st. Special guests include Oprah Winfrey, Julia Roberts, former President George W. Bush, Deepak Chopra, Jennifer Garner, Yo-Yo Ma, Maria Shriver, Alanis Morissette, Quincy Jones, Leanne Rimes, Marie Kondo, Marianne Williamson, Jewel, and so many more. So, what can we expect? Organizers say global leaders will join citizens of the world in sharing practices, lessons, songs, performances, reflections, and more to help us turn the pain of this moment into possibility for tomorrow. Well, I think we can all use a bit of that right now. And if you haven't discovered the daily series on YouTube called Stars in the House, created by Seth Rudetsky and James Wesley, it features performances and conversations with stars of the stage and screen. And it benefits the Actors Fund. Earlier this week, they got the cast of Melrose Place together, so definitely worth a look. If you're missing your museum visits, you can still visit some of your favorite LA museums. Well, sort of. Lots of museums are offering virtual tours that you can enjoy from the comfort of your own home, right on their websites. And if you've been meaning to go to the ballet, join the English National Ballet's Watch Party. They release full-length shows, which are free to view for 48 hours every Wednesday. So put that on your calendar, and I'll see you right here next week for more fun things to do and ways to make a difference.